I am talking about the New Wang Dao philosophy. The basic core value is create value, balance of interest, and also sustainable development. Talking about value, I consider have a six aspect: direct, indirect, tangible, intangible, and the present and the future. And as a leader, they should pay attention on the invisible cost and the value, means indirect, intangible, and the future. Normal people, they are more pay attention on the visible value, like current, direct, and the tangible cost or value. So that is the difference.